Percussion, Robert, fantastic. Sure, it was no surprise it took an Irish tune to get you all going, huh?
I love that.
Huh? Aye, the Irish can do it. Good stuff. I'm glad we've trained you well, Jackson. Did you like that? One more song and we're off home, right?
You okay?
What? One more tune. Is there one more left? How are my cannons doing there? How are you, gentlemen? Are you okay? Don't ask them, they'll fire at you. Ladies and gentlemen, Kathleen Honeycutt up there in the bells up there, wave to her. She's going to be playing the 1812 overture. Always frown when you're looking at the cannons. Frown. Thank you, gentlemen, ladies over there at the cannons. I'm looking forward to this. And Mark Simmons, the associate conductor, is conducting the cannons. He said it's on his bucket list. Anyway, thank you very much. If you scream loud enough, we may have another encore for you after this little hint. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being a great audience. Have a wonderful evening.
Here we go. Come on.
I don't do bugs.
Sorry.
No. There's
growth. They're getting ready to, yeah.